welcome back to Charlotte. And we talked about Austin Dillon struggling with the crush panel being knocked out and everything that was going on inside his car. And we see Daniel Hemric ready to get in the 10 car.
He's getting in.
And carbon monoxide poisoning is no joke, man. That's nothing you really want to mess with. This is a surprising move by RCR, if you ask me, to put your other driver that you have racing tomorrow in the Coke 600 into a car that you know is having some carbon monoxide problems.
If I have a horse out of the race, I ain't putting my only other horse back in the race. I'm done. But that's what they did. And, you know, and carbon monoxide, you talk about that. You don't know that you're getting that, right? It's not like you can just smell that or whatever else. The heat is what he knew, and you can see the exhaustion on him. That was a smart thing to do. With 600 miles to race tomorrow night, I mean, they were running, just outside the top 10. It was time for him to get out.
I'm over it, dude. I'm kind of here for you, but if we don't get him out of here in time, you can do what you need to do. I don't want to burn you up. Are you ready? I'm fine with driving into him.
Yeah, and that just tells you how hot it is, and I think Bubba has more for us. Bubba?